Tony Benedictos, good morning. Good morning. Granting God willing, your appointment will be confirmed by Sangguniang. I would like to address this process about you. What do you think would be your most challenging work in relation to the performance of your duties, especially to other individuals who also come back to the same office? Thank you.
Attorney Mike, can you start?
Your Honors, as I say, we have this problem with identification of indigent or low-income families. We have a problem with that. With the support, maybe the support of our Honorable Councilor Pong, I think it's high time. Nakita ko na po sa pandemic, no? Karos na the situation. It's high time to identify and make a substantive data on all families which are actually considered as indigent or below 10,000. There is already a natawag nila itong identification of how the income of individuals or families. There is 10,000 below, which we consider as indigent. And there's from 10,000 to 20,000. There's a need for us to assess, because we have a problem with distribution of, like we encountered with SAP, like we encountered with goods. Reklamo. And there were actual incidents that we learned there were many individuals and families given, of which they're not actually entitled because they're close to officials. So it's high time for the city to determine. Paradali na tayo, it comes to address the community, because this is the one na nakita, medyo there's a need for the departments of the executive to really kanang tutukan ito. Second is to water. I think we have to pull our resources to solve our water problem. Ang ato nakita, if ang ato ang ICWS will be given a chance na maayo ang atong interconnections, I think we will do better service, no? Better service to the city. Moran is siya kay, ang ato problem is actually financial. But we can always, because we consider our city rich, dato kayo ba? But I think there's time, but there must be a prioritization of programs. Kung sa yung kinangla na ito. Akong suplihan sa ngayon, if ever na madawat kita, na ay dapat prioritization, even if it's this last term, pero dapat tumano na ito, kung sa yung makita na ito na priority sa sugat. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Atty. Pai. Kadalga,
siguro makita na ako pinaka-challenging na is how to make the department heads work, no? Kasi nakita na ako na pinaka-challenge being the city administrator to be able to confirm that. Frankly speaking, after I received the appointment order from the city mayor, niyatuloy po sa opisina sa city administrator, trying to find out documents na makagaya sa ako as to how I will manage the city, no? Pero wala ko'y nakita kayo, so munang my plan is maghimo mi og template para atong ma-measure ang trabaho sa atong mga department heads, no? And from there, the department heads also, ila pong i-measure ang ilang mga tao para nga makumpil nila ang ilang mga subordinate to work. Na i-quick look, makita na ito in a certain period, quarter, semi-annual, and annually, makita na ito, asa ang department na wala ng trabaho. His target, gaya ng mga actions taken niya, and then from that particular period, makita na ito kung kulang ang iyong mga efforts, and from there, akong i-sulpia ng mga staff na you will remind these department heads na kulang ang inyong effort to meet your target. So, from there siguro, ato silang makumpil na magtrabaho to meet the target. And of course, setting up of targets, kinanggang po nga ayon, kinanggang po'y usahay i-under target nila para makuha na yung target. No? That's one thing na kinanggang po itong i-review ibalik. So, isa na sa mga plano mga itong noon, challenges na itong na-mission o ang mga production na hinoon if ever na makonfront agree sa council.
Thank you.